In this video, let's understand TubeBuddy uses and steps to install. Welcome to Sriram Benur channel. Now say for example, we searched as how to lose weight fast, right? You see a lot of videos that are coming in the top search. It is also saying the kind of keywords and the search volume for it. How is the competition, right? Is it good for you to create the content? It is explaining you everything. Now this is all coming from TubeBuddy. Now say for example, we want to understand what kind of keywords these videos have been using, right? If you had installed TubeBuddy, now when you click on this particular video, it is automatically going to load the section on the right side, which is going to show the kind of keywords what they have been using. Now if you see here, right, it's still loading. It says SEO score of 50. That means still with respect to SEO, this video could have still done better. That's what TubeBuddy says, right? That means there's still a lot of potential. Now you can easily see what kind of tags they have been adding in their video, because of which they have been driving traffic, right? So 900 calories meal plan, how to lose weight fast, 10 kg in 10 days, correct? Now the beauty is you can just click on copy to, copy all the keyword at once, okay? Except their channel name. Say this is their channel name. I don't want to copy their channel name. I think skinny recipes, not even this thing. Other than that, I can just copy to clipboard. And now say for example, you are uploading a video. In your video, you can just directly come and paste all of them. That means you save a lot of time in getting the exact keywords what famous videos have been following. And with the TubeBuddy free version, you get all of these things, right, where you can copy the keywords and other things. Now the other advantage is, now say for example, you are going to, if you want to use a pro version, right, it comes for a very nominal fee. Now if you upgrade to pro version, I think it's probably around $7 or $9, something like that, per month, correct? Now I'm going to tell you the advantage of it. Now this is going to do a work of a person who would be sitting and reviewing, okay? Now that I have installed the pro version on my YouTube channel, let me tell you the benefit of doing that. If I just click on the TubeBuddy here and click on SEO Studio, and say for example, I am targeting this video for YouTube analytics tutorial. Okay, this is the keyword that I'm using, and this is the keyword for which I want to rank my video. I'm just going to click on start. It is going to tell me what is my video SEO score. Right, it says my TubeBuddy SEO score is 74%. That means I can still do better. Okay, so here it also says the points. Include your target keywords in the first 200 characters. So YouTube analytics tutorial is what I said. YouTube is there, analytics is there, tutorial is not there. So I can say here, full tutorials. Okay, now even that is there right now. Now next, let me just click on next. So here it says, again, at every stage, it is going to give the input. Include your exact target keyword as the first tag is what says, right? Now, YouTube analytics tutorial should be the first keyword for the video to get a better SEO score. Right now, it's understand YouTube analytics 2022. All you can do is, with the help of this tool, you can just drag that particular keyword and put it at the top. That's it. You could see the SEO score increasing. Again, just click on next. It also says how exactly your video is going to look with respect to your competitor videos. If you feel the thumbnail is not still standing out, the thumbnail can be changed, right? If you feel the title is not going great, then certainly title can be changed. Now there is no other way for you to understand how exactly your video is going to look when somebody is searching for that particular keyword. Now that's the beauty with TubeBuddy. Now this is something that I have been really loving and using, so I would certainly recommend that, okay, you also follow it. Now let me show you how exactly to install the free version. At a later point in time, you can certainly go for pro version as well. So just click on next, and once you do that, it says apply to video. Once you click on apply to video, it is going to apply all the changes to your video. Okay, so it says close the studio. Now let me tell you how to install TubeBuddy. Just click on the link that I have given in the comment section. Once you click on that, you'll see something like this. Install free now. Just click on that. Once you do it, it says add to Chrome, just click on it, click on add extension. Now it is getting added to your Chrome extension. Now you could say that, okay, welcome to TubeBuddy. Okay, now open your YouTube channel. Once you open your YouTube channel, right next to it, you see something like this. TubeBuddy sign in required. Just click here. Once you click on that, it says sign in with YouTube. Now select your account. Okay, I'm going to select my account. And select the channel that you want to connect your TubeBuddy to. In fact, you can connect to all the channels. Okay, so let me just select. I'm selecting the channel. Okay, so just click on allow. And it's completely safe to use TubeBuddy, and it has been certified by YouTube as well. So once you do that, you have the master tool, that's TubeBuddy, which is going to help you with SEO. Okay, so that's how TubeBuddy is beneficial. If you have not already subscribed to the channel, then please do hit that subscribe button. Click on that bell notification and select all notifications so that you don't miss any informative videos from this channel.